Hello and welcome to CR Wiener 365. Right now we're going to be tackling abs, getting vigorous and doing our core, making sure our core is strong. Over here I've written down the exercise, which is abs, and the various reps. The various reps from 10 escalating in fives up to 25. And yeah, we're going to be taking each repetition, each of these reps off, depending on how many reps we do in a single set. So we've already done biceps and squats for today. This is day 11, and right now I'm about to get into abs. We are aiming to do 100. The actual, we're going to see as soon as we calculate how many reps we did overall at the end. So please enjoy this video, like and subscribe for more content, and do check out my other videos, they'll be highly appreciated. Thank you. Let's jump into abs. Before I start working, I like calling upon God to make sure that I do not walk alone. So let me do that right now. I wake to the gift of life, to gift and praise God by doing beautiful work that speaks to my heart. My heart puts God first. In my life, He goes to work. Through me, God unfolds divine actions. I am made in my Creator's image. Therefore, I am strong, capable, infinitely patient, beautiful, powerful, divine, courageous, and simply amazing. God is great. God is divine. God is my beautiful light. Let's get this work. Repetitions. Thank you. on 55. You are sitting on 55. Let's get more. Let's go for one more. Let's put this on 105. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe to see our win at 365, which means we are winning. The word Siawina means we are winning. So it's a collective blossoming that I'm trying to start here. And Siawina 365 basically translates to we are winning 365 days. Yeah, so all year round. Yeah, man. So yeah, that was abs. And the next exercise coming up next is going to be push-ups. So do check out the video for that. This is day 11. My name is Mlungisi Gwala, and I'm signing out. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And stay blessed.